Atkinson, brought to you by Audi.
Coach, what stood out on paper in the flow of the game? It was where they gave you the most difficulty.
I thought our defense was actually decent. You know, I'm not saying it was great or outstanding. I thought we fought defensively and offensively. You know, obviously didn't make shots. They're rim, you know, the number one rim protection team in the league. And yeah, I don't know. I feel like, yes, you know, we attacked the rim, but we also got to figure out how, you know, when that against a great rim protecting team, maybe just make that extra pass, those extra two passes. I felt like we were going against a you know, just a wall, you know, especially in the first half. I thought the second half we moved it a little better. You know, I thought there were a ton of open threes. We knew we were going to get the threes. Didn't go down. That makes it look worse. But, you know, credit to Milwaukee. I mean, I think they are, you know, they're playing as good as anybody I've seen in a while in this league. So just got to give them credit, give Bud credit. They're playing great basketball.
What do you want to continue to see from Nick Claxton that may give him an opportunity to crack the lineup even when
DeAndre
comes back?
He's just going to be good. He's got some extra, whatever that extra is, that, you know, that he's a quick jumper. He's got quick hands, good instincts. He just got to get stronger. And once he gets stronger, he's going to be a heck of a player for us. So, and he's a competitor, high level competitor. We're really, you know, bullish on him.
Kenny, we've spent some time talking about these last couple of games and these next few games as being kind of a tough stretch collectively. What do you do to try to look at each game individually as opposed to being like, look at this collective place where we could just slide and end on a, you know, however many game losing streak?
That's a feel as a coach, you know, understanding the context of each game and then the schedule you're playing and you know, when's the time to, you know, lay the hammer? When's the time to lay off? When's the time to pick a team up? I feel like more right now it's need to lift these guys. And especially with the tough schedule, it'll come back. You know, I thought we played really well in Philly tonight. You know, you almost have to, you know, hit a perfect game, and we didn't, you know, I want to, you know, continue to help these guys and really, really, you know, help their confidence. We got a good group in there. We'll come out of this.
Tonight you had a poor shooting nights from Kyrie, Spencer, Karis, and Taurean. Do you just see that as part of the ebbs and flows, or is it reflective of kind of an offensive inefficiency that is starting to set in recently?
They're the best defensive team in the league. So first of all, I give Milwaukee credit. I think we knew it was going to be tough. We knew we were going to get, you know, we knew they packed the paint and we knew we were going to get open threes. You get them, you know, we have to do obviously a better job of making those shots. You know, it's key against a team like that. I think it's more, again, reading situations, reading, you know, who's at the rim, who can we kick out to, can we make that extra pass, just stuff against, when you go against the elite defensive teams, you really gotta make the correct decisions. And like I said, I don't know, Greg, if you were here first, but just I mean, we're attacking the rim too much. You know, they have great rim protection, and I think Kyrie had a couple great ones at the end of the half, where, you know, first half where he kicked it, and we got some open shots. But we just got to do more of that, and you know, we got good shooters. It's you know, just a credit to them, and not a great shooting night for us.
Kenny, you talk about continuity with your lineups. I know it was a loss, but what are you seeing from that three-guard lineup specifically from a positive standpoint?
Yeah, we're going to continue to use it. I mean, I keep saying this, you got to have your best players out there, and then we have to figure out, you know, what that looks like and what the balance is and all that. But like those guys out there, we'll continue to do it.
Kenny, you guys have been without Garrett for a little bit. Do you expect him back soon, or could be a little?
Yes, I think you know, very trending positive for Monday. Definitely could use him.
Kenny, what did you like from that you saw from Nick Claxton tonight? And is he kind of making a case to try to get some more minutes?
Like I said before, he got in. He's going to be really good in this league. I hope I don't say that about every single guy that's on our roster. But he's got something. He's got something extra. He's a really fast athlete. He's got great hands. He's a quick reactor, quick jumper. He's got a real. He's got a knack for the game. So great instincts, and then he plays incredibly hard. So once he's working on his strength, he gets his strength and gets his legs under him. He's gonna be a heck of a player for us.
I apologize if you answered this already, but in terms of Joe, you expect him back also?
Yeah, I hopefully, like, this isn't like a two-week thing. I think, I don't want to get ahead of myself, but, he told me, after the game that he's feeling better. So hopefully we get him and GT back, get whole, get our lineup whole. I think that'll help us.
And Jarrett had only 3 field goal attempts tonight. I understand the length that they have in there, but is there something else that he has to do to get himself open in there?
Well, part of that is the way they play defense. They drop their big. They don't let the they don't let you hit the roll guy and have him finish. So they, credit to them. But I do think when Jared's really good, the offensive rebound, when his energy's super high, we need him as an offensive rebounder. We need him to run the court and get easy baskets. We didn't see that tonight. So those are 2 things. He can get on the boards better. He can run the court better.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.
All right.